right behind first base at the spot where most Mets fans believe the most important play in franchise history occurred, right behind first, the Bill Buckner play in the 1986 World Series. And then you go out to left field, and Eddie Cotter made that absolutely spectacular catch, taking a home run back in Game 7 of the National League Championship against St. Louis in 06, only to see the Mets lose in a stunning upset to the Cardinals. You watch that catch, you just had the feeling that the Mets had the game, but it's taken away from it. Beautiful night here in New York, the weather is going to get...
No, Morgan.
Right now, not able to get the first down. Let's take a look at it defensively behind Perez.